And we're looking at Cathy. There we go. Kathy's looking solid. The only thing, just a little bit of overcompression there, Cathy. Other than that, that's looking very nice. Good job. Good job. 1 minute 15. 1 minute 15. And then we get to move it to 20 to 24. And like I say, we're not just doing these legs only to go through the motion of legs only. We really want to be hyper aware of how that feels when that shoulder and hip are locked in. What does it feel like when we connect with that fly?